For more than 50 years, Petrochemicals Industries Company has stood for progress and possibilities, manufacturing and marketing chemicals that are essential building blocks for numerous products that people use daily, products that serve diversified markets worldwide. As a subsidiary of the Kuwait Petroleum Company, PIC is a key player in the petrochemical industry in Kuwait and throughout the Middle East, with significant global growth on the horizon.
PIC, the petrochemical industrial company, was established in 1963. This is almost about 50 years, and in this 50 years, really, we had seen a growth and progress in the petrochemical business in Kuwait.
PIC is known for manufacturing fertilizers, olefins and aromatics in Kuwait, and participates in multiple joint ventures that also produce and market chemicals locally and internationally. The company supports the development of Kuwait's economy by building on the nation's hydrocarbon resources to create value-added products for customers around the world.
We had progress really in the petrochemical business. We produce a lot of petrochemical product that we market in the US, in Europe and Asia.
Over the years, PIC's fertilizer plants have undergone expansion and new plants have been installed for the production of liquid ammonia. In addition to the company's global supply capabilities and competitive cost position, the plants are equipped with advanced manufacturing technology. The state-of-the-art central control room serves as the plant's operational brains and houses several monitor stations linked to the plant's units.
All in all, we produce around 5 million tons of product. And we really looking into a future, at least in the next 5 years, to increase that to 10 million and then after that to 15 million.
As part of its global growth strategy, PIC is seeking to invest in new projects with partners inside and outside Kuwait. At home, plans are underway to supplement the two olefins plants, operated by joint ventures Equate and TKOC, with a third cracker, Olefins 3. Abroad, PIC is working with international partners to develop projects of strategic importance in fast-growing regions.
The Kuwaiti Fertilizer Complex was established in 1963 as the first complex in Kuwait and in the region. It consists of two ammonia plant and three urea plant. The two ammonia plant is a hard topsoil technology, while the urea plant is a stamic carbon technology, with a total capacity of urea production at 1 million ton and 650,000 ton of ammonia per year.
PIC acknowledges that sustainability will be a key component for the company's success. PIC is invested in protecting the environment and promoting a healthy, safe workplace. The company is committed to championing a sustainable tomorrow by reducing greenhouse gas emissions and water and energy intensity, minimizing spills, and promoting a healthier quality of life for its employees and their families.
In order to do this sustainable environment and society, you have to be committed to certain action. You need to first to be fair to your employees, you need to be educate them, encourage education, especially for the young generation, and also to protect the environment. You have to use less energy and you have to really use the material that you use. It have to be friendly to the environment.
In our plant, we focus on the sustainability as a major development to our organization, whereby we focus on energy development and reduction in consumption. Water as well is one of the major areas that we focus to reduce the water consumption. We do implement in our plants the Six Sigma approach and methodology to implement these projects toward the sustainability objectives.
People are the company's most important asset, and PIC is committed to fostering a culture that values teamwork, integrity, and pride, and encourages and empowers employees to develop their capabilities and leadership skills.
Here we are trying to pursue a lot of opportunity in the United States and in Asia to increase our market share in petrochemical and produce some more petrochemical product.
PIC will continue to thrive and grow at home and abroad, and will contribute to the expansion of Kuwait's workforce and the diversification of its economy, creating a future of possibilities without limits.